Tonight, whether it was a love of Pop-Tarts, cookies, and granola bars, we don't know. But police say a Newport News man just took too many, $800 worth. So 31-year-old Antonio Newsom is charged with embezzlement. Police say he stole the snacks over the last year from Dan Daniels Distribution Center. It's on Enterprise Drive off Warwick Boulevard. Police arrested him Monday when a loss prevention officer caught him stuffing his pockets with stolen items.